go.
Trust him a little bit more and make it quicker, okay. So that he can move. It's tight.
You have to, like, give him the information, but as soon as he's taking the jump, he should be like, I'm here. So if he goes, oh, we're going that way.